Good morning, students. Today we are going to read chapter number 17 in GK. GK, it means general knowledge. It means we have to must know about each and everything. So today we are going to read chapter number 17. Let us play music. Here a girl is talking about his friend. His friend and she practice playing their instruments together every day. I play the shakir. You have to shake the beats on it to play music with it. Do you know which instruments are being played by my friends? Use the help of box and write down their name. Okay, students, so according to the given clue, we will write down the name of these instruments. The first one is, this instrument usually has 88 keys and all of which play different sounds. This is piano. So how many keys does have piano? This is 88 keys. Now, this instrument has 6 strings. This is guitar. So guitar has how many strings? 6 strings. To play this instrument, you have to hit on it with 2 sticks. So with instruments, we have to need 2 sticks to hit them. That is drums. Now the fourth one is, the brass instrument is often used to play jazz, a style of music. What is jazz? Jazz is a style of music and the brass instrument is often used to play. That is saxophone. Now, this instrument is played using thumbs. It is also known as the thumb piano. This is embira. Okay. Now, this instrument is sometimes called a fiddle. It has 4 strings and is played with the help of a bow. That is violin. What is the name of this instrument? That is violin. Okay, students. So, I hope you must have understood about these instruments. Okay. So, let you have to learn the name and spellings of all the instruments.